In the animal science program, we do lots of hands-on work. We come out to the dairy barn and we will run our own research trials. We get to stick our hands inside of the cannulated cow for a little bit of knowledge on how the rumen works. We also go out and tour Prairie Swine Center. We go to the poultry center. We do lots of hands-on animal handling skills.
These are chickpeas. These are the pods, and these are the seeds are inside here. And then these flowers will turn into the same thing. When I entered this college, I was more like worried about that, how we are gonna feed everybody in the world, really. And that gives me the passion towards the agriculture that I really should involve in food production. We only have very limited size of the land that we can produce the food, and we like to increase the yield, maximize the yield, so we can produce more in the efficient way.
We are currently at the Rainer Dairy Research and Teaching Facility. My experience in my program has led me to be working here. This is a great job opportunity because I get to work mainly with animals, and all of the things that I've learned in school have so far applied. So whether it's, you know, general health management or whether it's feed, nutrition, stuff like that, it's all applied to what I do here, and this is what I've been doing for the last two summers.
So the classes, my major, which is crop science classes, we are mostly focused on the genetics and cultivation so that we can hybrid the cultivar and produce more yields or develop the insect or pest resistance. We have lots of agriculture companies in Saskatchewan in terms of the jobs, or we can also work for the government.
In the animal science program, we are kind of a small, close-knit little group of students. We are very close with our professors. They're always helpful. They're there to help you. They're there to at your labs to help you when you're not sure how to give a procedure, or they're there when you're in class and you have a question. Everyone knows each other. And so it's fantastic to be able to be a part of that. I'm Jen Wendell, and I am a fourth year in the animal science program.
My name is Seungbum Steve Ryu, and I'm from Korea. I'm in under plant science, which is my major in crop science and minor in horticulture.